of our 12 days of Christmas cookies, and this morning we've got Chef Jernard Wells, host of New Soul Kitchen, and he is joining us now to share his holiday-inspired cookie recipe, and you can get that recipe by scanning the QR code right on your screen there. Chef Jernard, good morning. Merry Christmas Eve.
Good morning and Merry Christmas Eve.
Yes.
To you as well.
Absolutely.
I'm having an amazing time.
Oh, and so are we now. We got you and the cookies. Tell us about these cookies and tell us what movie inspired it.
All right. So I have a toasted coconut chip and oatmeal raisin cookie inspired by my wife and I's favorite holiday movie, Best Man Holiday. It's all about the Christmas and karaoke scene. You know, they perform their iconic songs.
You are speaking my language, Chef. Okay, so you said toasted coconut chip oatmeal raisin. That's a whole lot. Let's start with the toasted coconut. How do you toast it?
All right, now the cool thing with toasted coconut, medium low heat, and what you want to do is you want to saute your coconut chip for roughly about 5 minutes until they start to get nice, crispy, and brown like this. What this is going to do is going to open up the flavor so that you can really experience those notes of coconut. Then from there, grab your teal bowl, and it's all about the dump. We're going to add our toasted coconut, our flour, baking powder, raisins, of course, because it's all about the dry ingredients. That 1 minute instant oatmeal right here. We're gonna add that nice good flavor here. And white chocolate. White chocolate, because in a bite of these cookies, you're gonna experience sneaky little bits of white chocolate, raisins, all of that come to life. The kids love it.
We love it. So this smells divine. The smell in this studio right now is fantastic. I imagine that might have something to do with the brown sugar and molasses. Why both?
Now, the key is the molasses. This is something that's nostalgic to what my mother always used to put in her cookies. The smokiness from the molasses, the caramel from that brown sugar all pairs together once you cream your butter, your egg, and you're gonna blend it up and it's gonna look just like this. Look, this batter is so good, I can eat the batter just like this. Now, what you do is when your batter is blended together, you're gonna mix it all in, and this is what forms that nice bit ooey gooeyness that we all love in a great cookie. Mix that together. Once you mix it together, guess what? You're gonna get these beautiful little balls here. The key is, look, don't grease your pan. See, this is already a butter-enriched cookie. So with a butter-enriched cookie, it has all the nice savoriness from that butter that you need. You don't want it to turn brown, too dark,
Chef,
at the bottom.
And Chef, that's exactly what I was gonna ask you, because I know these cookies go in the oven with the parchment paper instead of the greased baking sheet. So I was wondering about that, because they're already buttery, you said.
Yes, already buttery, so no need. Once you blend all those ingredients up, what we're gonna do is we're gonna roll them in a nice little 2 inches or so balls. Boom, pop them on there. Parchment paper is all you need. Oven 375. Once the oven is 375.
Chef, thank you so much. You can get this recipe on our website, goodmorningamerica.com. Merry Christmas Eve to you, Chef.
They are good.